requested us to do an Andy's ice cream sandwich. And I guess it doesn't really matter if it's Andy's or not, but it is absolutely fantastic. Although it doesn't look like much right now, when it finally does melt down and after it sits in the espresso for a couple of minutes, maybe 3 minutes, the ice cream melts in like an affogato, and then the sandwich part gets really soft and fluffy, and it is fantastic.